The year 2011 began with a flood in Australia so vast it turned an area larger than Texas into a disaster zone. Little did we know then, there was much worse to come. In January, earthquakes hit Argentina, Chile, Iran, Pakistan, Tajikistan, and Tonga. In February, they hit Burma, the Pacific Islands, and the big one in Christchurch, New Zealand. Buildings were toppled, scores buried, 181 died. Survivors who crawled from collapsed office buildings were stunned.
It just came down, like, right down.
But the monster earthquake of 2011 was something out of a science fiction movie. The Great Japan Earthquake was one of the strongest in recorded history. From 20 miles underwater, it created a tsunami 130 feet high that traveled 6 miles inland, causing cars and boats to bob like toys. It was a quake so powerful it moved the island of Honshu 8 feet. More than 15,000 people died and almost 5,000 are missing.